We were talking to one of the most successful managers of boxing, Sebastian Cortursi. He was a manager of Marcos Maidana and now Jesus Cuellar. Jesus is fighting Gervonta Tank Davis and they're fighting for a title. Tell us about that fight on it. Okay. April 21st, Barclays Center.
Yes, sir. Quite a great fight, very difficult. You know, Gervonta is one of the most successful prospects out there. He probably never fought a guy like Cuellar before, but we never take anything for granted. It's going to be a very competitive fight, I hope, and of course we want to win, but we admit that it's a very difficult fight.
What does Jesus do great? What does Gervonta do great?
Gervonta is a very strong guy. He can box, although he's not a classic runner and a sleek fighter. He likes to trade, but he's very strong, obviously. And Jesus is very strong too, and he's big. He's big for his. He's making his first 135 pound. He's debuting in this weight division, but it's still big. So, you know, anything can happen in that.
And is the championship level is a fight for a belt?
Yeah, is the WBA super featherweight title, if I'm not wrong. Yes.
So, same night. Yes. Adrian Broner, Jesse Vargas, break it down.
Yes. Adrian Broner against Jesse Vargas. Well, it's a good fight. I mean, a brawler, a Mexican-style fighter like a Jesse is always competitive. And Broner, we all know Broner. So if Broner is inspired, it's one thing. If Broner has one of those off nights, it's going to be a difficult fight for him. But still an attractive fight. And I have Fabian Maidana fighting on the undercard.
Oh, great. Who's he fighting? Do we know?
He's fighting a Mexican guy named Mohamed Rodriguez. He's coming off a great win last year in Colombia against Johan Perez. And, you know, step by step, he's building up.
I have to ask you this.
Yes.
If Chino Maidana,
yes,
in his prime,
yes,
boxed Conor McGregor, how long does that fight last in boxing?
1 minute, 24 seconds.
Is that, what does he hit him? Overhand right or uppercut or?
Overhand right, then probably a left hook to the liver. That's it.
Good night.
Yeah.
All right, how is Chino doing?
He's hanging in there and having some fun. He's now doing some promotions in Argentina as well. I think he debuted last night, so hopefully he get more involved in boxing.
All right, we'll see you on the 21st in Brooklyn. That's Sebastian Cortuzzi, the manager of Jesus Cuellar and Fabian Maidana. For EsNews.com, I'm Zekbach reporting.